Workspace Reservation lets users reserve and check into workspaces for their organization. For admins, setting up the reservable spaces in the Zoom web portal is easy. Let's take a look. To begin, log into the Zoom web portal. Scroll down to the Admin menu, and under Workspaces Management, select Workspaces. If a location hierarchy structure for your account already exists, you'll see it here. If not, you can create one by clicking Add Location. Check off the hierarchy levels you'd like to include, and then select Save. If you need additional floors now or in the future, you can do so from this screen by clicking Add Floor. With a floor created, you can customize it to match what you'd like your users to see when finding and booking spaces. Select Edit to access the settings and options for the floor. You can edit the floor name to match something your users will recognize when choosing a space. And then add a floor map. It's best to choose an image file to upload that shows a simple layout of the floor from a top-down perspective. From the Options screen, you can customize the configuration for the floor. For example, allowing only certain users to book its spaces, along with lots of other options. With a floor map uploaded, you can place workspaces on it. Workspaces can be created in bulk through a CSV file upload, and can also be created individually. To start, select Edit Floor Map to open a whiteboard-like view showing your floor image. Think of this like a floor map game board, where you, as the admin, can place where the reservable spaces will be. By default, there are several space types to choose from. Admins also have the option to create custom categories, like lockers or parking spaces, that will also appear in this list. To add a desk to your map, select the Desk button along the top, and place your cursor on the map where you'd like to add it. Clicking drops the desk into place and brings up an info panel. Here you can enter a desk name. Select a calendar resource for the space. And optionally, add assets associated with the desk, such as a dual monitor, standing desk, or phone. With that set, click Done. Select Save to complete this update, and the desk now appears on the floor map, ready for users to reserve. Adding a room is a similar process. In the top left corner, select the Room option, then click on the floor map where you'd like to place your room. You can use the drawing tools to customize the room shape to match the space on the floor. In the Info panel, enter a room name. Select a calendar resource, add assets, note the capacity of the room, and if you'd like, upload an actual image of the room for your users to see before booking. After selecting Done, the room appears on the floor map. Clicking Save completes the floor map update. To view the settings that can be customized for your account, click Workspaces under Workspace Reservation in the main Admin panel and select Account Settings. Here you can do things like create custom space types, set an access passcode, allow for instant reservations, and much more. When you're ready for users to begin booking spaces, toggle on the setting to allow users to reserve workspaces through their Zoom account. With that, you're ready to create your spaces in Workspace Reservation. I heard a rumor there's a pool on the roof of your building. Is that true?